They're parked and they're ready.
I locked my dragon outside. Don't you worry.
I had to ride a bike, riding away from someone like, I hate you, and like riding.
Yeah.
Fainted. It was one of the most terrifying experiences of my life. And then I woke up, and Russell Crowe was holding my legs, and he got me massaging my shoulders. I'm telling you, I could do that again.
Hi, I'm Katie Cassidy.
What?
That's right.
What? It's totally clever.
Yeah, I do a lot of, I actually do live percussion with like, well, you know, do dead percussion.
Not actually very queen-like in real life at all.
You can burp the alphabet.
Exactly. I just spat. It's disgusting.
Just pig.
Because I'm classy like that.
I cried a lot. A lot.
What is it called? Shipping? This thing? I've never heard of it before.
Ha ha ha.
What's a gift?
Just me.
Everybody loves magic, Ruben. Everybody, even nuns.
You drove all the way from Vancouver to Los Angeles and this didn't come up at all?
It's totally clever.
What? Hey, someone else has DNA in their mouth.
No.
I mean, unless it's, you know.
Did you fight the hookers?
Well, no, I ran away.
Oh, you did?
But one did punch me. And I remember all I could say was, I've got my drama school audition in 2 weeks.
You go out drinking with your friends.
Yeah.
It's like,
weird.
No, Mom.
Would you describe yourself as an outdoorsy person?
Oh, Dave.
No.
Well, isn't it possible that it because it's not attached to his face, it would suck it right off of his face?
Yeah, it happens.
I love when I like walk up to all these girls and I'm like, oh, all these girls are so cute.
You're so cute.
Are these girls?
Ready for right
there. Yeah.
I'm just gonna take my shoes off. I think that's better. I'm so ready. I'm gonna rock this.
I knew what awaited me. It was lots of love and presents. And I hated it. I hated it.
Oh, I'm gonna accept that.